Ah, taxes. Something that's often thought of as confusing, complex, and expensive. It can be enough to make you want to hide. But the good news is help is available. And for many, filing taxes opens the door to important benefits. So let's talk about income tax and the benefits of filing. To begin, everyone in Canada needs to file their taxes regardless of how much income they earn. We're all in it together. Every calendar year, we report our income and deductions by filing an income tax and benefit return with the Canada Revenue Agency, also known as the CRA. This needs to happen by April 30th of the following year. If it has been a while since you filed, that's okay. It's never too late to file for previous years. From there, the CRA reviews your return and sends you an assessment. This may include a refund or, in some cases, a notice of taxes owing. So, why is it important that you file? First, it's a good idea to understand where your taxes go. Our taxes pay for many of the services that our society shares, like healthcare when you visit the doctor, or education when your child goes to school, or even the roads you use to get where you're going. On top of these services, our taxes also support many benefits. These include social assistance payments, child and family benefits, along with disability benefits. By filing a return, Canadians not only support these benefits, but they also receive them too. Like Maya, she filed her taxes and accessed the Canada Child Benefit, putting more money in her pocket to raise her children. Or Lawrence, a low-income senior who received the Guaranteed Income Supplement. For many low-income Canadians, filing your taxes doesn't result in you owing money. Instead, it can provide you with access to federal and provincial benefits. Benefits that can make a difference in your quality of life. Now that we understand why it's important to file your taxes, our next video will explain the Community Volunteer Income Tax Program and how it can help with preparing and submitting your return.